looks like Hook will be kicking things off. Big kick echoing around the arena. Kenny hits a big time leg drop. Punk squeezing down on the head. He's on spaghetti legs now. And there's the elbow. Mysterio controlling the head. Ooh. Out! Look at this! Mysterio goes behind. Oh man, a huge jaw jacking drop kick. And Mysterio's quickness gets him out. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Smart tag team move there. Punk has the headlock. He's in big trouble. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Mysterio controlling the waist. He's got it. CM Punk, the first ever straight edge heavyweight champion.
That's an accolade he'll enjoy reminding you of any chance he gets.
Counter by Mysterio. And the ref sees the tag.
Oh! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Sheamus enjoys showing absolutely no remorse. Sheamus from behind. That'll do some damage. Desperately needs to make a tag here. Countered by Sheamus. There's the tag. What a match. And he's caught. Rey Mysterio is extremely motivated here. And the assault continues on the injured torso. The heart of Mysterio is without limits. He's bruised and battered, but he's still fighting. Rey Mysterio is a walking example of why size should prevent athletic success. Rey is living proof that anyone can achieve greatness if they work hard enough. What's he up to here? Miz goes behind. And there's the damage to the back of the head. Mysterio controlling the waist.
The Miz escaped that one.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
That'll cause some damage. You hear how his leg connected? Uh-oh, Miz.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever had those thoughts of self-doubt.
And he finally gets out of the ring. bringing in his partner. Sheamus patterns himself after the feared and barbaric Celtic warriors of the past.
Here's a counter by Ray.
Oh, wow. The Irish curse.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Boy, when you look in the eyes of Sheamus, it's disturbing.
And now he's back out on the apron.
He makes the tag. He might have to do this by himself. Carter doesn't have much left.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
What a punch! Oh, look out! Bam!
Look, Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Big Show's been taken off his feet.
Striking with the axe handle.
There's the clothesline. Counter. When Big Show is motivated to do something, there's not another man in the world that can stop him.
He's very motivated tonight.
Sheamus has the arm.
Big Show countered it. Watch out here.
Again, thank you for joining us tonight for this unique Bragging Rights event. And a jaw-jacking punch.
My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
The Irish curse. This team has worked extremely well this far.
Have you ever been over to Big Show's house? The cereal bowl has a lifeguard.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. King, the only way you have a chance to get Sheamus is to go right after him.
Oh, mama!
Sheamus from behind.
Grab the hole.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. What a kick that was. And he gets the tag. And the gigantic Big Show might topple over at any minute. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in.
Sheamus. The Irish curse. And a great counter by the Big Show. Sheamus goes behind. Reversed by the Big Show.
A smart tag team move there.
Largest athlete, the Big Show.
Knocked down, what a shot.